Now we are in the cemetery of Eerde, where Elisabeth Kindelman was buried first. It was her tomb the first time because she died 1985. She was buried first here because her last spiritual father, Father John Iseli, was a parish priest here in Eerde in the church of St. Michael. And the pilgrims who came to pray in spirit of flame of love to the church always came first to pray by her tomb. So many people, many pilgrims came to pray by her tomb. I translate what we can read on her tomb. Elisabeth Kindelman, the first one who got the flame of love of Our Lady, the first prophet of flame of love. Flame of love is the biggest grace since the incarnation of Jesus Christ. The flame of love is the eternal love of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, together with the motherly love of Our Lady. The last words of Our Lady to Elisabeth. At the end, my Immaculate Heart will triumph through the flame of love. My daughter, tell everybody in the life it isn't worth doing anything but doing the good, always the good. Our Lady, spread the grace effect of your flame of love over all mankind. Amen. Then in 2000, in spring, she was exhumated according to the wish of her daughter, and she was carried to the crypt of the Holy Spirit Church, where we were some days ago. And now there is her tomb. But here we can see the next tomb is the tomb of Sister Anna Roth. She was a Hungarian sister from the Order of Saint Vincent de Paul, and she was a big apostle of flame of love. She took the messages of flame of love, the spiritual diary of Elisabeth Kindelman, to Germany, because during communism it couldn't be printed and spread in Hungary, these messages in the religious books. So she took it to Germany and let it printed and also translated into several languages, so it could spread all over the world the message of flame of love. She organized that the book should be translated, or extracts from the diary, into 24 languages. She prayed and worked very much for spreading flame of love. Her last pilgrimage led from Germany here to Hungary, and the evening before the Feast of Flame of Love, 1998, on the 1st of February, she died here in Hungary, in her country. And we hope that she soon went to heaven, because she worked and prayed really very much for flame of love. She was a big apostle of flame of love. The pilgrims come also to her tomb if they come to pray here in Eerde.